All right, welcome back, everybody. I think this is another no items mission. I've yet to get any feedback, of course, because I've only uploaded the one of these. Actually, no, that's not true. I was going to say maybe all of them are no items, but Zhao Yun's wasn't no items, so I don't know. No special rules, let's go. Why would you ever play as Lu Xun and not have the hat? Let's see. It looks like when I played as him before, I did the... I went the Musu route. Let's try... Let's try a little bit of a different approach. I don't know actually how much the bodyguard manual helps, but we'll see.
The stone sentinel maze cannot be easily cleared. I'm aware it is a trap, but we must continue on.
Oh man, now I'm going to embarrass myself with my level of pattern recognition here. I'll try it. Let's see. The order in which it was presented is important, so we'll go this way. And straight down, maybe. Oh.
All look the same. How confusing.
I'm sorry, okay? So listen, maybe I shouldn't have saved this one for last. Did it again. Okay, I'm gonna try and take care of the group on the left first.
These all look the same. How confusing. Oh no, we've been trapped inside.
Okay, so that was correct. That was correct. Uh-oh. Fast as fuck, boy. So now I need to finish going this way, and then left to the no. Yes. and down. I should have just played through this once and then started it again and be like, oh, this is easy. You just go this way. But alas, I didn't. I didn't get any reports, did I? About that's a little too far. Yes, it did. I have to go this way. I missed this one.
Oh no! We've been trapped inside.
Black guy's voice is familiar.
Ambush parties.
Wu Xun's regular Musu is so much better than the true one, because the true one throws him around. You can hit him more often, more reliably with the regular one. Wu Xun's moveset in Dynasty Warriors 6 was so cool. Actually, legitimately top tier character in that game. Now that I have the PlayStation 2 emulator, I hear that the PlayStation 2 version was actually superior over the PlayStation 3, because they cut shit out of it in order for the features and stuff, and the graphics, to be good. I know there's a level or two that's in Dynasty Warriors 6 for PlayStation 2 that's not in the PS3 game. Beautiful. Can't place that dude's voice, but it sounds so familiar. Maybe. But I doubt it. This is dangerous. Please help me. Why are you running in a circle for? Oh, this is bad. Thank you. That was really disappointing. Seems like I get a really bad return from Power Rune just about every time I use it.
Enemy officer defeated. A warrior's death.
Happy to give that to you.
Follow me. By D Castle is just through here.
Thank you. You have saved us. Impressive as usual, Master Leon. This has been educational. Now it is my turn. I shall hold nothing back.
We could not buy as much time as I hoped. I suppose I will have to deal with them myself.
Oh, the lasers. Coming. Going for it. I was not ready to go for it. Let's get some health here. Oh.
Destiny.
Oh, I hate him. I hate him. Ushun is another one that's not fun to play, man. Thirty-two kills. That's right. doubt, no doubt. Just this is for myself more so than anything. So I've done Guan Yu, done Sha Houdin, done Dion Wei, done Lu Xun. Next time is Lu to that motherfucking Bu, and then Zhang Fei after that. So should be some fun ones back to back, and Tai Shi Chi has a really, really fun mission. Tai Shi Chi actually has one of my absolute favorites. So, looking forward to that. Thank you for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. Of course, that'd be it for now. Bye-bye.